Shout out to you online, Kiss FM UK. Yo, yeah. Michael and Tania and Trey Songz.
Trey Songz. Trigger.
I like this. He gave me an intro earlier. You giving me one now. Trigger.
We're running out of intros. This better be the last time we come to you because I think we're done with intros.
I like it a lot.
We just heard you, well, we did privately, just doing your own performance of Daft Punk, Get Lucky.
Yeah, I like that song a lot.
Do you know what? Everyone in the world seems to be covering that song at the moment. Are we to expect that from you on stage later on?
No, not at all. I like it.
We like it, but you're not going to cover it.
I don't have a reason to cover it. It's a great song.
You're performing later on.
Yeah, I'm actually performing in probably about an hour or something like that. I think I go on at 6:20 precisely.
Are you excited?
I am. I think this is like the calm before the storm, even though it's not really that calm back here. It's kind of crazy. There's a lot of alcohol, a lot of heat, a lot of sweat, a lot of women. My kind of...
I was going to say a lot of women. Your kind of show.
You make it sound like that's a problem.
No, not at all.
And the thing is, you're in luck because it is hot and there's women. Things might come off and go on the stage.
Oh, my God. Let's do it. I encourage these type of activities.
Tania's just speaking for on behalf of every female
apparently.
I'm not sure everyone's going to be quite
down with that. Bangle off and throw it at your tray.
I love it. No, more like an article of clothing. Bangle might hurt me. I might get hit.
So you want maybe like a t-shirt?
A whole dress.
Again, right, this is the second time I've had to leave because an artist has been sitting there hitting on Tania, so I'm going.
You don't have to go anywhere.
Okay, we don't need him anyway. No, I'm joking. So what surprises have you got in store for your performance?
If I say it, it won't really be a surprise now, would it?
Tell us a little something.
I'm just going to go out there and turn up and do me, baby. I'm very excited about hitting the stage. It's my first time doing wireless. It's the first time here in Olympic. And I think the two are synonymous. I think that I should do it every year, you know? Speaking of whoever is out there in control of this. No, I'm just going to have a ball, man. You know, the thing about performing is that you get to go and express yourself and bring songs to life, give people more reasons to like the songs they already like.
Is that the best thing that you like about performing live at festivals is being able to bring these songs to life in a different way?
You see people sing the songs as if they're their own. You know what I mean? You get to see, it's like instant gratification for the songs that you work so hard on. What you're really passionate about, you see other people get passionate about. And especially with this magnitude of so many people in the same place, just with so much love in the air, just really enjoying themselves, like that's special to me.
I've seen you perform quite a few times. And every time I've seen you perform, You like to take clothes off.
Yeah.
Especially
it's hot today, too.
So that's going to be happening today. I've seen you do the whole pour water thing. Is that going to happen?
You can't even talk. You've lost the ability to talk.
I'm not the only person that appreciates that kind of thing on
stage. Hey, but I appreciate your appreciation of that kind of thing from me.
Should I leave now?
No. You're fine here.
Right, so
that is very hot.
Who else are you looking forward to seeing while you're here?
Oh man, Snoop. Yeah. Snoop goes on right after me, and Justin goes on after him. Man, it's a lot of great artists though. On these other, I'm looking at this. This is
incredible.
It's four stages. So many people. I just saw Waka Flocka. I want to see Frank Ocean as well. I don't think I could do both, but I want to see Snoop. Snoop got more hits than anybody in the world.
Yeah. Ridiculous.
Like, I've seen his show, like, on TV. I've never seen Snoop live in person. Yep. And, you know, Snoop Lion now, Snoop Dogg, whatever he is. But he's got massive hits, man. Like, he's going to show off. I know he is. Just think how long Snoop been making hits. Really, like, how does he pick his show? Like, how does he pick which songs he's going to do?
He might do more reggae now that he's Snoop Lion.
He got to do the hits.